The Modular Drive System is the only product in the industry that allows you to configure one machine for various mechanized applications. Watch this to view several common application videos. The Modular Drive System with a linear weaver is commonly set up to weld beveled butt joints or overlay surfaces, and can be used in any position. The unit is capable of weave widths from 1/8 to 2 inches and weave speeds up to 100 inches per minute. The weaver control module operates the pendulum or linear weaver as well as the master drive unit. The optional remote cable can be used to put the control module on the operator's hands. The control module features a digital readout display and a control knob for adjusting the longitudinal travel speed, as well as a switch for forward, stop, and reverse. The mode selector switch allows you to choose one of four weld patterns for even greater welding control, making this an extremely popular option for today's demanding needs. The modular drive system with the pendulum weaver is commonly used for fillet welds, horizontal welds, and overhead welds. The unit is capable of weave widths from 1/8 to 2 inches and weave speeds up to 100 inches per minute. The pendulum weaver control module operates the weaver as well as the master drive unit. The optional remote cable can be used to put the control module into the operator's hands. The control module features a digital readout display and a control knob for adjusting the longitudinal travel speed, as well as a switch for forward, stop, and reverse. The mode selector switch allows you to choose one of four weld patterns for even greater welding control, making this an extremely versatile option for today's demanding needs. As with any of the MDS units, it runs on any Buggo rail when using the appropriate carriage. The modular drive system with the programmable stitch module is commonly used when stitch welds are required, as shown here. The programmable stitch module is also popular in production areas when the same part is being welded repeatedly and you require a consistent quality. Additionally, this module is capable of running two torches at one time for even further increased productivity. The optional remote cable can be used to put the control module into the operator's hands. Programming the stitch module is easy. The graphic screen prompts you to enter weld length, skip length, crater fill, travel delays, and the total number of welds to be made. This ensures successful, high-quality, repeatable welds every time. As with any of the MDS units, it runs on any Buggo rail when using the appropriate carriage. The modular drive programmable shape machine is a portable, easy-to-use, dual-axis machine. You can program the shape machine module to run any contour or pattern for welding and oxy-fuel or plasma cutting applications in any position. The supplied handheld pendant is used to program the required shape and operational sequence, such as starts, stops, time delays, repeats, and rapid travel. Up to 20 programs can be stored in the shape machine module's memory at any one time. The Buggo Shapes program provides for unlimited shape storage and easy shape editing on any PC. This software allows you to select pre-programmed shapes or create your own custom shapes to download directly to your machine. There is also an optional CAD interface software package that allows you to import two-dimensional DXF files into the shape software to download into your shape machine. The Modular Drive Programmable Shape Machine is compact and portable and can be easily carried anywhere. The system can be configured to run on all types of buggo rail. Rails are held in position with either powerful magnets or vacuum cups, depending on the work material. This enables you to take the machine to the work, which will help reduce your material handling and costs. The Modular Drive System can also be used for straight line cutting or welding. It is capable of traveling 2 to 120 inches per minute, and it has a vertical load capacity of 60 pounds, as well as a horizontal load capacity of 100 pounds. The straight line module features a switch for travel functions and a digital readout of speed control, along with a contactor switch. When using the machine for oxy-fuel, we also recommend using a quick action manifold and twin hose assembly. As with any of the MDS units, it runs on any buggo rail when using the appropriate carriage. The Modular Drive System is manufactured by Buggo Systems, located in Canonsburg, PA, USA. Buggo Systems has been the global leader in producing powerful automation solutions for welding and cutting since 1948.